Over the past weeks, the internet has been awash of a 32-year-old Oxford University student, Lulu Jemima, who found a perfect way of dodging the marriage pressure by simply organizing herself a mock wedding ceremony. While many young women would see Lulu's actions as a perfect relief from the marriage demands of parents and relatives, some people say that such an act is only an excuse and a sign of being desperate.
Lady who is claiming to have married himself, herself. Actually, it is not true. She's married. There are laws guiding someone to claim that he has been married.
Just like Lulu, many single women in their 30s or even older are suffering constant pressure to get married. According to Joelia Namutebi, a traditional marriage counselor, locally known as Senga, a girl is ready for marriage as early as 15 years.
18, as our government accepted that thing. Because I think it can be 15 because of their body.
Mm.
It is ready for that thing. Okay?
Mm.
Now, we can't make her marry in that age. We can use that age of our government suggested.
Mm.
So, like those ones who are not at school, they are stuck at home.
Mm-hmm.
19, 20, 22, 25.
Although the constitution of Uganda only allows a girl to be married after she turns 18 and above, some people believe that a girl is ready for marriage as soon as she starts her menstrual periods, which usually comes between the age of 11 and 16 years.
Rules of the sexual rules, the girls are supposed to be married after 18 years. But for us, it is after menstruation period. It's coming.
We look at that girl that she has started practicing, meditations, adultery, such activities, then we can be forced. We can force her to go into marriage.
But at 16 or even 18 years, some girls are still in school trying to chase a career. Some of them at 30 are still trying to find themselves and can't commit to a marriage yet. But others believe that by 30 years, a woman is expired for marriage.
She's a woman, not a girl. She's not still a baby except to her mom or her father. But she's already, some people they say expired even. She's expired even.
Jemima Lulu's story is not the most bizarre one. In 2000, New York-based performance artist Gabrielle Penabas decided to throw a wedding party for herself while nursing a broken heart. She carefully chose a location, flowers, a cross ring, a sweetheart neckline wedding dress, and wrote a thoughtful I do vow. And over the years, many self-marriages have been witnessed around the world. Rachel Nachuala for Urban TV.